the spirit here for Choc Radio Lollipop is just so tremendously awesome.
But if something were to happen, the most frightening thing ever, you would want a place like this to bring your child to.
I haven't had to use the facilities or the resources at Children's Hospital anywhere, but it's good to know that if something goes down, I'll be set.
And I pray for them all the time because their smiles just make us want to do this even more.
Every time I come here, it's just a blessing and a privilege to be here.
I just met some amazing kids that are, you know, going through some tough times and have the most positive attitudes. It really puts my life into perspective and just makes me, you know, realize and be grateful for what I have.
We're live right now broadcasting Children's Hospital. And it feels like tonight, I can't believe I'm broken inside. Can't you see that there's nothing
resources here are what keep so many great kids in Orange County and LA County alive and well and healthy.
I was waiting for the day you come around. I was chasing, but nothing was all I found. From the moment you came into my
any of my kids were to go to a hospital, this is one of the hospitals that I would definitely choose.
Seriously, think about donating some time, money, whatever works for you. I mean, this is a special place and they're helping some good kids.